shadows that disappear in the Lord's light. These are two legendary trees which complement one another. The Chechen tree secretes a substance which is poisonous upon contact, and the nectar of the Chaka tree can neutralize that poison before it results in serious burns. The fascinating thing about these trees is that they always grow very near to each other. According to legend, two brothers, warrior princes, fought a battle to the death over the love of a woman and died in each other's arms. They begged the gods for forgiveness, and it was granted. Kinich, the kind one, was reborn as a benevolent Chaka tree, while Tizik, the hate-filled one, was reborn as the poisonous Chechen tree. Sounds like trouble. The Ashiel are here as well. This could be the way out. Anymore. This is the way to exit the tomb. This must be the way out. Thank you. Maya Tree of Life, also known as Yoshe, plants its roots in the underworld and then passes through our world as its branches extend all the way into paradise. Lurking somewhere inside the world tree is its Samye, a bird god who is said to know all the secrets of the three planes of existence through which the world tree grows.
Ugh!
From its roots in the underworld, sheltering bats, it grows straight and true. Its trunk holds the realm of men fast, and its branches spread its white leaves across the night sky. This seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human. Full up. Can't carry anymore. This seems to be some kind of... Thank you. full up. Can't carry anymore. Yeah.